In the Back of the Yards neighborhood, you'll find information about COVID-19 vaccines along with fresh produce and handmade candles. Health activists set up shop at the local farmers market today to encourage more people to get the shot. Volunteers will be back next week giving out the shots. While a little more than 50% of Chicago is fully vaccinated, that figure is only about 44% among Back of the Yards residents.